We've had an exciting update on the DMACC algae experiment that went up in space. DMACC professor Julie Gonzalez has been working directly with NASA and the International Space Station right from the DMACC Biotechnology Lab on the Ankeny campus. NASA put the DMACC algae experiment on board the SpaceX Dragon for its trip to the International Space Station. NASA hoped that by being in space, the lack of gravity would cause the algae enough stress to produce the astaxanthin, a nutrient that could potentially help protect astronauts against radiation while in space. Let's hear how the experiment turned out.
And we recently received part of that algae back, so we dropped the cells under the microscope, and immediately it was very clear that even though you couldn't see it yet to the naked eye, it was producing that astaxanthin. The cells were showing definite signs of stress, meaning that they had no flagella on any of the cells left, so they were really stressed out. Some of them were forming that thickening capsule layer on the outside, and many of them had astaxanthin production to various degrees going on inside. So it clearly was kind of ramping up that process of producing astaxanthin, which was the main goal of the experiment. And so this particular bag, these algae cells, were part of that set that went up and spent about a month on stations.
The experiment was made possible by the NASA Community College Aerospace Scholars Program, an educational experience for students interested in exploring careers in science, technology, engineering, and math.